everybody. My name is Alexandra. Today I'm going to make some bonsep with tip ball. Okay? And I'm gonna use this. Where I bought it, it's from home. It's a place called Hum Gum. I'm gonna help. My mom is gonna help me. But first, my mom and me made some of these. But right now my mom is videoing. So what you do is you take the wrapper off like I did, and you put it on the table. You're going to have to take one and put it on, and there's a plate, and you have to put it on a big plate like I have. I also got this from Hong Kong. And you place it here, and then you get you have a tip ball, and you get it a handful of it.
Oh, gone now. Let me give it to you. Okay, dog, let me be talking a little.
Then I get a handful, and then I just tap it on. And then get some more. And then tap it down. And then you fold this, okay, and then you fold this way. This way and this way, and then this is the tricky part. You fold this all the way down and under, and then you wait under hard, and you slide it down a little bit. Then there.